Welcome to BitFumes, and in this episode of Laravel Permission tutorial, we are going to see how we can restrict a user by directly going into any route. Because in the last episode, we have used the blade syntax to show or hide something like if the user John is an editor, he cannot see a new button to create a new post, but he can directly go to that route. So this is not what we want. To restrict this, we need to use a middleware. Middleware defined in our Laravel permission package. So if you scroll down here, you will get to see the middlewares. We have this one. So because I have created all the routes, I don't want everyone to just go and visit create route. So how we can restrict it? So you need to use middleware. So middleware of simple, and what the middleware we are going to use, role and exact role. So the role of writer, simple thing. So I just want to visit this route only when the user, the logged in user, has a role of writer. Simple enough. So let's go. And yeah, John is not a writer, so that's why he cannot see the write or the new button. But yeah, here what I'm going to do, just refresh, and because we have the middleware, if I refresh, okay, so we have problem, we are getting error. Why we are getting error? This is a package, and package is shipped with all the tests. So we have missed something. It says class role does not exist. This means the role middleware is not defined on our Laravel end. So how we can fix this? Actually, we just need to do one thing. If you just scroll up, you need to define these middlewares on your kernel file. So where it is? Simple. It's on app, HTTP, middleware, and not inside middleware, but app http kernel, kernel.php. And if you scroll just all the way down, you can see route middlewares. So let's paste these three and save it. And role or permission, these three middlewares are there on this package. So because now this is there, let's go here, refresh this route, and boom, you can see it's saying, sorry, you are not authorized to access this page. And this is exactly what we want. This John doesn't have the permission to doesn't have the role of writer, so why he can visit this route? But what if I change it to again Sarthak, because we know Sarthak is a writer. So yeah, Sarthak can see the new part, go refresh, and yes, he can see easily. So this is the way we can restrict even the routes. Now let's do one thing. So he can easily edit it, but what if I will say, like, for edit part, we just want to say, let's use middleware of, yeah, we know role of editor has to be there. So this middleware, this route of post edit is only shown on, only accessed by the logged in user having the role of editor. So what if I go here, because yeah, we know Sarthak is a writer, but we have given a special permission to the Sarthak to edit it a post. So if I go, it says 403. Yeah, this makes sense, because on the middleware end, we are saying that we only allow the editors, but on the blade part, we are not using the role system to restrict or show, we are using the permission system. So why not use some permission related middleware? So here on the kernel.php, we have a permission middleware. So why not use this one? So instead of using role, I will say permission of edit post. I want to allow access for this route if the logged in user has the permission to edit role. So now if I go to Chrome, and yeah, instead of 403, if I refresh, yeah, even Sarthak can visit this. So let's go to the post, and all posts are here. Sartha can create a new, Sartha can edit a post. And what about John? Let's go to John, and yeah, here John can only edit a post. He cannot create a post. Yeah, unauthorized. Very cool. So now let's try for Jean, who is the publisher. we don't have any publish button, so yeah, you can get the idea also. So if I refresh, yeah, it's still unauthorized. But last thing is, what about Alex? So Alex is there, and yeah, he can, oh, we have some problem. So we have some problem and we will tackle that. So Alex cannot create a new post. Why is that? Because we have given the role of writer only. So Alex is not a writer, he's an admin, so he can do anything. So likewise on the blade part, where we have used the pipe sign to separate other role, so just like that we can use here. So role of writer or admin. So let's refresh here, and yeah, you can see it's working absolutely fine. So he can edit it, he can create a new post. So these are the things you can have on this Laravel permission tutorial and Laravel permission package. And with this tutorials, you have seen that how cool and how easy to set up all the complicated things with this package. So I think you have liked this series and this tutorial. So if you have liked this, just go and share this video with your friends. Like Bitfumes on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. If you have not subscribed till now, please go and subscribe to this channel for more Laravel related updates. We will meet in some other episodes of related to Laravel, maybe. Okay, so we will meet again later, and till then, goodbye.